Bud Morrissette. President with Interstate Band Line. This is our 19th year in doing the program here. Okay. This is our 19th year in working with the Marine Corps. They're very warm. Actually, our office is right across the street here on Howard Road. A lot of our employees used to live right here in Cherry Farm. In 1981, the military was having some difficulties collecting some help and doing the toy distribution. After we could give them a hand, we said absolutely we'd be happy to. At that point in time, we actually sponsored the Berry Farms community to make sure they over here, get toys. A lot of families over here are yet challenged and they don't have the opportunity to get like a Christmas.
Why is it important for you and your family to come back to this area?
This is the foundation of where our family grew up. Again, my entire family is from Washington, D.C. My parents went to Uncut to high school. I was born here in Washington, D.C. as well. And again, a lot of our employees live and from this area, so it's very important for us to take care of this particular time.